si Daddy mag-vlog ng video niya. Pamatian na lang na siyang mag-vlog. Ang siya,
hi! We are making croissants tonight. We'll have 1 cup of flour here and 1.5 salt. And I'll put the sugar. 1.5 sugar. 1 cup of fresh milk. And 1 cup of warm milk with 1 tablespoon of yeast. English pa more!
Sige.
Pa! 1 egg. Just mixed it. Just mix it well, just like this. You have to set it aside for about 5 minutes. There, and we are working on this side here. In the mixer, I have 4 cups of flour. And I have a cup of butter. You just have to slice it like so. I just use a butter knife, okay? So don't use a real knife. Three and something, because it's like 8 times 4, it's 32. Oh, so figure it out. I smell really good.
It's
because after this one, we'll put this one on, we'll transfer it, we'll put it in the fridge, so. So if we do 3 batch, will have at least 9 or 8 and a half. Yeah, so. Tomorrow?
Yeah,
tomorrow. Okay, it should be look like this. Like your batter should be like mix sugar, butter.
Oh, Papa. Papa Bam Bam.
Pero iba yung sinayaw natin. Iba yung... Pwede natin sayawin ulit. Alam na natin yung options.